here.
You're gonna have people who are going to see the depth from which you approached a song, the fact that you put, you know, your real emotions into it, and that that's valuable and that's good and that's real.
Yeah.
And then you're going to have people who are going to say, oh, you know, like, she just writes songs about her ex-boyfriends. And I think, frankly, that's a very sexist angle to take. No one says that about Ed Sheeran. No one says it about Bruno Mars. They're all writing songs about their exes, their current girlfriends, their love life, and no one raises a red flag there.
My experience in the music business was kind of like soul crushing, to be honest. And I've been kind of quiet about the whole Me Too movement that's been going crazy in the world. But now looking back, I had a lot of moments where I could have actually sued somebody.
Kesha broke down into tears in court as she lost her request to get out of her recording contract with Dr. Luke.
In the suit, Swift says Mueller touched her inappropriately at a meet and greet before this Denver concert. In Taylor's countersuit, she says she's suing simply to prove a point and that she wants to, quote, serve as an example to other women.
I've had an executive grab my ass, and I've had team members or like mentors that basically told me that I should be, you know, fucking this person or that person to basically get ahead. And the whole time I was like, just this little thing from this little, you know, town in Estonia. And I'm really, really glad that I always stay true to myself. So I never sacrificed my integrity. But there were so many people around me that kind of taught me that this is the way how it's done. And honestly, I just got so sick of it all.
I just think it's really funny, though, that, you know, just by me doing the baby video with my belly showing or whatever. I mean, I love Backstreet Boys and NSYNC, but when they're doing all those thrusts on the stage and when they're making out with the microphone thing, no one says anything about that. But when I'm just showing a little belly,
it's
everyone's like,
ooh. It's the double standard. Guys can do whatever they want. And the girls got to be very careful.
Right.
I would be complex. I would be cool. They'd say I played the field before I found someone to commit to. And that would be okay for me to do. Every conquest I had made would make me more of a boss to you. I'd be a fearless leader, I'd be an alpha type. When everyone believes ya, what's that like? I'm so sick of running as fast as I can, wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. Of them coming at me again. Cause if I was a man, then I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man. They say I hustled, put in the work. They wouldn't shake their heads and question how much of this I deserve. What I was wearing, if I was rude, could I be separated from my good ideas and power moves? And they would toast to me, or let the players play. I'd be just like Leo in Saint-Tropez. I'm so sick of running as fast as I can, wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again. Cause if I was a man, then I'd be the man. And getting bitches and models, and it's all good if you're bad, and it's okay if you're mad. If I was out flashing my dollars, I'd be a bitch, not a bother. They paint me out to be bad, so it's okay that I'm mad. I'm so sick of running as fast as I can, wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. You know that, and I'm so sick of them coming at me again. If I was a man,
if I was a man,
then I'd be the man.
Then I'd be the man.
I'm so sick of running as fast as I can,
as fast as I can.
Wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man.
Hey.
And I'm so sick of them coming at me again,
coming at me again.
'Cause if I was a man,
if I was a man.
Then I'd be the man.
Kind of painting.
painting me as like the psycho serial dater girl.
You're always gonna have people going, did she write all her own songs?
Or take credit for your accomplishments or your fame?
A man is allowed to react. A woman can only overreact.
If a guy shares his experience in writing, he's brave. If a woman shares her experience in writing, she's oversharing.